Today is February 11th, 2021, and we'll start with the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Today, for our notable African Americans, we are going to learn about Harriet Tubman. Her birthday, we know she was born in 1820, but we are not sure of the specific day. Harriet Tubman is known as one of the most famous conductors of the Underground Railroad. Born as an enslaved person in 1820, she grew up to become a strong leader who fought against inequality. She escaped from slavery and led over 70 enslaved African Americans to freedom during the mid-1800s. Wow, what a hero. There she is. All right, boys and girls, we do have a birthday today. Alana turns 8 today. She's in second grade in Miss Hansen's room, room 10. Happy birthday, Alana. Boys and girls, remember those dragon do's. Be respectful, be responsible, and be safe. Always ask yourself if you're being a bucket filler. Remember, the dragon do's aren't just for school. They're for home and the community as well. Did you know today is Don't Cry Over Spilled Milk Today? What does that even mean? Extensive research has proven this day to be unofficial, but everything has to start somewhere. Don't Cry Over Spilled Milk Day is about letting the little things slide, realizing that we don't need to obsess over mistakes that we might have made. So don't cry over spilled milk. We may all make mistakes. It's okay. Don't let it get to you. And boys and girls, Chapter 4 of Charlotte's Web is posted on the 95th Street School YouTube page. Check it out. All right, boys and girls, this concludes morning announcements. I hope everyone has a great day of learning today at 95th Street School.